bad. We've got China unburdened of any worry about the United States. That means this could be a foreign policy election. And yesterday, Jeb Bush all but declared he's seeking it. Does that assuage your fear that foreign policy will not be addressed? You think Jeb Bush represents classic Reaganism?
Well, I hope he does. You know, he gave a speech about 10 days, 2 weeks ago, where he listed his five priorities, including education, immigration, a number of others. He said nothing on national security. Now, maybe that was a speako, an oversight. I don't know. I hope I'm wrong on that. But the basic point is, for any candidate for the Republican nomination, if you're not prepared to be a national security leader, then you're not qualified for the job. And if anything, what we've seen here, the president today, again, demonstrating how little he cares for American national security with this ideological move in a speech where he compares the United States and the Soviet Union, our colonialism in Cuba and their communism, just the most radical thing I think he said in 6 years.